Activate the security lockdown, then come to me. hear you through the vent. You're close.
Right on time. Let's go.
Agent Hask, do you read me?
Loud and clear, Commander Versio. You're right on time.
I'm moving to the communications center.
Copy that.
Once I've located and destroyed the stolen Imperial message, I will signal for extraction. Droid.
Hey, that's enough! You're locked up until after Endor. After that, we'll figure out what to do with you. So, until then, just sit down and be quiet.
Have the rebels figured out you wanted to be caught?
Never crossed their mind.
To be fair, we're operating outside protocol. We should have just blown up their ship.
Would erase too many questions. For this to work, we need to be subtle.
I understand, Commander.
This is Admiral Akbar, calling the Invincible Faith. By now, you are aware of the beacon directing Orion ships to the Galan system.
The rebels still think we don't know about Sullus. They have no idea what's waiting for them at Endor.
We need to keep it that way. If the rebels decrypt that transmission before I delete it, everything will fall apart.
May the Force be with you.
Slice that.
It's time. We're heading to Sullus to meet with the rest of you. I can't believe it's finally happening.
Need a slice.
Can we check on that Imperial transmission again? We're almost out of time.
I got yelled at last time. I'm not going back in there.
Agent Hask, I've reached the communications center. Deleting the message will trigger their alarm. Be ready for extraction.
Understood.
Need a slice.
I've located the encrypted intel.
We can take them!
Contact. Rebel in the area.
Keep him distracted!
Purge complete. There's nothing for the rebels to learn.
Attention! An Imperial prisoner has escaped. She is extremely dangerous. Find her!
Age task. It's time.
Beginning preparations.
I'll secure a blaster and reach the extraction point.
We found her! She's locked inside!
Stop that prisoner before she leaves long!
I'm on the move.
So is the Corvus.
Droid,